What's up, guys? Doxty King here today to play some Destiny. Man, my voice. That was weird. We gotta do some bounties. We gotta level up. And so let's grab these. And the rest, I don't think I care about. Sorry, what's this say? I can take it. I can take it for the super stuff. But it would be something I do over time. So I just watched the Xbox Ether conference and Call of Duty was nowhere in sight. What a surprise. It's going to be PlayStation, isn't it? And as I usually say when I talk about E3 or whatever, this video is before E3 has actually happened. Well, this is the Monday. This is E3 today. And I watched the Xbox conference and some stuff got announced. And like, oh, 360 games. I can play that on Xbox One soon-ish. So that'll be good. Okay, so what ones am I going to do? This is the one I wasn't sure about. So this one's an actual mission on Mars. Oh shit. So we'll hold on to it for later, I guess. Choose any strike without dying. Complete any strike without dying. What a stupid thing. Stupid way for me to phrase it. I need to kill Fallen. Fallen Majors and 20 without dying. I know where to go. Okay. It is boiling hot, and I just had a shower, and I put on a black t-shirt. Not a good idea to put on a black shirt, but it's this Black Ops 2 on it. And I felt like wearing it, because Black Ops 3 is going to get shown. Okay, so we need to kill some of these guys. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Crisscross, everybody. Clap your hands. Gonna go down here. Die. And you're dead. You're dead, and you are dead. Excellent. So we got to kill 10 more, and 9 more. You just kill shanks and vandals. Sorry, not vandals. I don't know what they're called. Far are those guys coming? Jeez, hello. Okay. I'll stand back a little bit and let them spawn in. I don't think I killed any there, really. Yeah. That's rude. Are they spawning yet? Yeah, they are. Great. Yeah. Okay. Seven more. Two more. Ah, come on. There we go. One bounty down. Boom! Clap. Within the next couple hours, the PlayStation conference will happen, and they'll talk about Destiny at some point in it. They should talk about The Taken King, the new DLC. If the leaked information is true. Unless it's all a lie, it's just a ruse, and there's no $40 DLC. It's ridiculous that they think they can charge that much. I mean, I'm probably gonna buy it still because I'm stupid, but I like the game. Woo! Five more to go. Parkour. Parkour! Parkour! I think right now the EA conference is happening and they're talking about Battlefront. But I'm not watching it because I don't really care. It should be, well, they say it's coming. I'm pretty sure they said it's coming out this year, but I'm not going to be surprised if they say it's coming out next year. They have to postpone it or something. It doesn't look like it's a game that's ready, but. Only for what I've seen. You wanna go? Let's go. And four more to kill. Training focused on battle recovery and speed. And get back. Heavy ammo. Don't really care. Especially since if I leave this area, the, if I go that far, these guys are gonna respawn, like these other guys. There we go. Okay, take out. Boom! Reload. Weird to me that only has three shotgun shells. Oh. Okay. Not ready yet. What do we need? Three? Yeah, three. Okay. One, two, three. Okay, two more. Ayo! You got blown up. Blown to bits. Oh. Yeah, because that's what I want. A pack of prowling wolves. No, I don't, because I'm level 14. Triangle. Gonna get out of the way a bit. There we go. And fantastic. Okay, one more. I mean, like, one more major. I think. Yeah. So what are we at? 5,000 with this? Oh, shit. Okay, that's 75,000. Woo! Yet? Nope. How about now? Yeah, you are. And boom! Okay, I can go to space. Let's go to the tower. Maybe. 7,500 isn't gonna get me up enough. To level up. So okay, I guess we will do this. Yeah, let's go to the tower. Let's check Twitter for any interesting news. Garden Warfare 2 got announced. That was one thing that I didn't mention. Gears of War 4 got announced, but I don't know. Twitch is experiencing some issues. You guys want gameplay? Here's some more pictures. Cryptarch, rank 1, or whatever. Yeah, rank 1. 74. Can't even take it yet, because it's the next level. I'll switch. It's a big fucking difference. Oh wait, and switch this. Okay. Got me up quite a bit, but not enough. And switch back to you. And you can be fully upgraded. Holy moly. Excellent. How much sapphire art do I even have? Because it'll say, yeah. I mean, I could have gone like that to check, but I didn't. Let's put some stuff in the bank. Inventory, put you in the bank, put you in the bank. Yeah, I'm gonna need to take that back. So we have 8 motes of light, 4 strange coins. Okay, let's go to space. Space, 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 knowledge. Now the question is, what do I do? Set destination Mars. Yes, that. Said you wanna be starting something, you got to be starting something. Tomb Raider is gonna be good. Like, they don't have a big franchise, and well, I mean, they have big franchises, but they don't have like Uncharted. And I think that's what Tomb Raider could do for them, because it's exclusive to Xbox One. Thankfully, Uncharted's not coming out this year, so they don't have to compete. I mean, the trilogy's coming out in,
Great. The gate to the Black Garden is miles from here, and the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, we're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system.
What's this mission called? I've done this mission. This is the mission where you grind for glimmer, but
800 pounds and highly militarized.
Exclusion zone.
They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way. Just so you know what we're dealing with.
Yeah, I know what I'm dealing with. I've done this many times. It's so dumb, you go in just to come out here, like, out that door. Like, what the fuck? So dumb. How about I just sneak out through this door?
Easier than I thought.
Okay.
Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids.
My dick.
That one.
Deploy ghost. Boop.
Access key. I don't need an access key. Dust on here.
No. I need weapon parts. Yay.
I guess that was their failsafe.
Yeah, well, they're about to fail, because they ain't safe. Legionary. I'm going to take you out. And you. Excellent. Reload. There's one in here. Shotgun and shotgun. There we go. I know it's enabled. I was already on it. Kind of a late pop-up on the screen. What can you do? Oh no, what? Oh no. Okay.
There's a few outposts nearby. Let's check them out.
You want to get I'd periscope me watching the PlayStation conference, but nobody would watch. I don't have enough Twitter followers for that to be a thing for me to do. Whee! Well, I'm almost level 15.
An outpost should be up ahead.
It'll be good when I'm level 16, then I can use my stranger's rifle. Which is gonna be OP.
Look for something I can access.
Ah! Better idea. One. Two. Okay, that should give me, that should count as one thing for killing three enemies quickly or something. Ah! Oh shit. Doing a lot of damage. And back up. Oh shit, shit, shit. There we go. Almost done. There you go. Your death has been noted. Well, JK. You're just a waste of my time. Well, I couldn't very well let you live. they have a shield, shotgun. If they don't, who cares? Assault rifle. I like this gun. It's nice. I double jumped. Okay. Question is, where is the guy in charge? Is he one of these guys? I don't think so. I'm gonna kill you! Excellent. The guy's over there. Holy crap. Come on. Ah. He's being such an idiot about it. Come on! Almost dead. There we go.
There's another Cabal outpost right near the gate. Let's hope this key works.
And... oh, never mind. Thought it was a small guy. Shouldn't underestimate the small guys though sometimes. They can be bad. Awesome. What am I doing? I barely even know. Is it... okay, yeah, no, I know where I'm going. I don't need to fight anybody. There's the gate to the Black Garden. There's where we're going up. I mean, I don't need to fight anybody, but I'm going to. What the fuck was that? And excellent. Oh, come on. There you go. There's your inevitable doom. Fucking idiot. Come at me, bro. Come on. Whatever. Level me up. Get me to 15.
Let's see what they know about the gate. to penetrate the Vex cognition mesh.
See a Praetorian down there. Yeah, fucking hype.
There's a lot here. I'm not sure they even.
And I got a thing.
But if we're going to wake the Gate Lord's eye and get into the Black Garden, looks like we're going to have to go through the
70-121. I don't even understand it. Ugh. 71, 79.
Oh boy.
Yeah, green scout rifle. Okay, what do we have? What'd you give me that's any good? 96, 97. Doesn't make a big enough difference. Don't care. 74, 106. Scout rifle. Okay. Set destination. Go to the tower, apparently. What do we have at the tower? I'm gonna grab my water bottle from the other side of the room. That tasted great. Oh. How much longer? 3 hours? Okay. Three hours, 11 minutes. Until the PlayStation conference. Which I will not be recording during, without a fucking doubt. It is me, 8989. Yes. Lovely. Don't even care. Jump around, fuck you, Dinkle, get down. Jump around. I don't know why 200 marks is the max for Crucible. Like, you can't have more than 200. And, like, it costs 160 to buy something. Something good, at least. Lovely. Go to space. Level 15. That is great. Great. Ah, tomorrow's Tuesday, which means new week. New Prison of Elders key to get. Set destination, Mars. Patrol is now open. That is good. Wait, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like, 4 more missions and then some strikes. Level 14, level 14. We can do a strike. The Nexus Winner's Run. Ah, get away. Stupid fucking fly. Let's do this. Bow, 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 bow,
Far below the Ishtar Academy, the Vex have set something in motion. A world-eating machine transforming beings.
In 4 hours, did you know you can walk from gate 1 to gate 25 in under 8 minutes? Also, gate 6 is the coldest.
Let's go find this Nexus.
Okay. No vehicle. So we got 15, 16, and 17. That is fantastic. No sarcasm, literal glare. It is good. It's nice to have high levels on a 14 strike. I mean, I say high levels, but I mean in correspondence to level 14, it's considered high.
Picking up multiple servitors.
You want to talk about high levels? We'll say 34, but I just mean, you know what I mean. Because I explained it, and it made sense, and if it didn't make sense, you're stupid. Dumbass Drake. Okay, where's the servitor? What the fuck? This is a bit laggy or something. I started shooting at my teammates because I got confused. But you know what happens, kind of. Swear to God, if you walk in front of me when I'm shooting this thing, I'm gonna fucking leave. Not true, but still, I hate you. Don't walk in front of me. What the fuck? Get back here! Oh God. We should fucking revive people. One, two, three, four, five. Great. That was good use of the super. In my opinion, at least it was. Okay, jump around. Jump around. Fuck you, Dinkle, get down! Ah, get back! So we've killed 2 out of 3. Excellent. And by us, I mean me. Just kidding. Actually, one of those guys helped out with a sniper, so that's good. One, two, three. Aim, fire. Sweet.
Okay, the upper level's open.
Okay. And I got my super. Aw, yeah. I forgot I could do that. Ah. You could have just stayed alive, but you had to try and kill us. I guess you wanted to die with your friends like a fucking idiot. You fool! But it wasn't a rock. It was a rock lightning. So what's the strike I have to do? This one? Yeah. The Nexus! Without dying. And I don't know if I've died yet, but I don't think I have. So I'll just try not to die. But I really don't know if I died or not. Hey, you got him. Hey, you got him. Die, you Vandal bastards! You don't need to use a shotgun the whole time. Especially when damage has already been done. Whatever. Kill you. Kill you. Killing those servitors was not that hard. You know what? Better idea.
That's got to be the Nexus.
Reload. Good job. Done with you. Whoa. Ah, there he is, I think. She's a loo. Could have died there from that explosion. I don't have a full shotgun, but yeah, whatever. At least I don't think I do. I don't think 16 is maxed. I don't know. Man, this guy is literally just running through everything. He's not killing any of the fucking enemies, so thank you. For the help. Like, who the fuck does this? Nobody runs through all this shit. They kill it. Especially in a strike. In a story mission, of course you run through. You're playing with other people. It's just, I don't know. Just weird. This dude's a weirdo. Okay. Has it spawned yet? Nope. Has it killed all the guys yet? Pfft, no. Where's the corner? Is that the corner or is this the corner? This looks like the corner. And this is when you turn up the brightness. You can see a lot better. Oh, good job, you guys. I thought I'd be playing with better people than this. I was wrong. I should be using shotguns. Nexus, it's opening! Okay. What are you doing? Whatever it is, it looks really stupid. I'd prefer to stay alive. I mean, I've gotten this far. 112, dismantle. 56, 66. Everything's so much whiter when you do this. I'm gonna switch to sniper. Die, hobgoblin. I have the hiccups. Need to take a drink. Die, goblins! It's nice to see they're reviving each other. Better that I go over here. Great throw, me. I know, right? 10 out of 10. Would throw again. Well, I can get you. Ha ha. Reload. Spawning in again. Die! It's a good thing they don't come over here. Not my teammates, the enemies. Back up. And back up again. Reload. Back up. His health is at less than half. That's good. Awesome. Get him! Get Doing a lot of damage. Ah! Damn it. Uh-oh. Here. Why is this? Oh, that's why. Yeah. You don't get anything for that. And I don't like that. Oh, come on. You can get him. Better idea. Grenade. Come on, die. Awesome. She's a loo. Okay. Excellent. Reload. 1, 2, 3. Actually, I'm gonna go out and get stuff. Not going for that heavy ammo, though. Ah, they're spawning! Cower away! Grandmaster Pussyfest! The one only beast. Yeah, well, you're the one who keeps dying. I know I'm off in this corner, but I'm playing it safe and I'm surviving. Come on. Get him. I'm not gonna risk it now. And finish him. Or not. Damn. Yeah, I'm going out now. There we go.
Great work.
Come on.
One tendril of the Vex surge is missing, but the presence here still grows. Enough of that.
Fuck. Okay, how much was that? 20, okay, so we got 75,000 from that, or 7,500. Awesome. Awesome blossom. Oh dear. I think the other guy left. Fantastic. Let's go to the tower. Turn in them bounties. Tower launch. Upgrade. 66 goes up to 82. Holding the right gun, yep. And gonna wanna switch to that. Whoa, do. I think I'll record the next Destiny episode after I've watched the PlayStation conference. I want to play more right now, obviously, but I can't. Well, I can, but I don't want to. I want to talk about PlayStation stuff. What else could I have said about Xbox, though? They showed Halo 5, they showed Tomb Raider. They announced that 360 was backwards compatible, which it should have been from the beginning. I don't know. Baby, come back! You got my man on me. Goes up to 82, and that one's already 82. So, yeah. Don't even care. Yeah, fucking leveled up. Hype! Which means I can use this gun. I get knocked down, and I get up again. Inventory. Well, we got to level 16. Fuck yeah. We were at 14 when we started this video? I don't know. Well, anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you soon. If you like Destiny, then you sure as hell came to the right place. I play it five times a week. Monday to Friday. But if Destiny's not your thing, I also have Borderlands the pre-sequel on Mondays and The Last of Us on Fridays. If you like all my content or any of my content, it'd be great if you could subscribe to me at DoxDeKing. You can follow me on Twitter at DoxDeKing, or you can follow me on Twitch at DoxDe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon, hopefully. And, well, just in your case, hopefully I'll see you soon. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have a good day. And, I'm going to go watch a PlayStation conference. Guardians out! Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to me at youtube.com/DoxDeKing. You can follow me on Twitter at DoxDeKing, and you can follow me on Twitch at DoxDe. I play Black Ops 2 multiplayer every day of the week. I play Destiny Monday to Friday. I play Borderlands the pre-sequel every Monday. I play Call of Duty Zombies every Wednesday, and I play The Last of Us every Friday. Thanks for watching. See you soon.